Oh, what?
Hi, so we are just at the trampoline park. Oh my gosh, my face is so red. We've been doing trampoline bouncing for how long now?
Ages.
An hour and 40 ages. Absolutely ages. We've done dodgeball, we've done the foam pit, and now we're going to go and bounce. So let's do some tricks. Coming back from Rebound. It was really, really good. I really, 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 really enjoyed it. So, it's amazing, and I actually recommend to anyone who wants to go to the trampoline park. It's so good. There's like dueling pits. I was just performance trampolines, like the main trampolines, which you saw me and my friends have loads of like tricks on. There is foam pits where you jump off again, you saw me like hang on and then slide down. There's dodgeball which we couldn't actually film on, we weren't allowed to through the net. There was basketball, again we couldn't actually film on it. And there was a dueling pit which again we weren't actually allowed to film on it. So there were things we weren't allowed to film, but what we could film we filmed. So I'm absolutely exhausted and we are heading back to school for lunch, and then we're having a barbecue after, so I'm not really gonna have that much. We've got about a sandwich left and a bag of cookies, so that's just like a little like snack for me. So I will see you when I get back at home now, as you can see, and I am completely beat up. Oh, and here's my sister, who's gonna upload a video on Thursday.
So wait, can I show them your wristband?
So this was a wristband from Rebound. I forgot to show you that, but yeah, it was really good. I feel quite motion sick. I feel like I'm gonna like bounce. Like,
well, you're on a bed.
Yeah, I know. I really want to just like bounce on trampoline or something. But yeah, we had a hot dog. We had a barbecue. I wasn't allowed to film the barbecue because there were people there that weren't allowed to be filmed. So, and it's really hard to crop everybody out of a shot. So I wasn't allowed to film that. But yeah, I had a hot dog. And now we're gonna go to McDonald's, so I'm just gonna sit there having like a nice thing or whatever. But it was really, really good and I really enjoyed it and I'd definitely go again. And as you can see, I had an absolute blast. So thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and we'll have a collab on Sunday. And my sister will upload a video on Thursday. So thank you for watching everybody and see you in the next video. Goodbye!